I'm Vignesh Balasubramanian, thermal engineer at Grakon. Grakon is an automotive supplier for lights. We specialize in commercial trucks and a few of the automotive companies. Nowadays, you know, like how the packages are getting small and the LEDs are too many LEDs. So it's a lot of heat generating within a closed space. So that's one of the biggest challenges, like thermally and optically everyone is facing. So to compensate with what optical has, we have to do thermal side of it. We have to find out solutions, how to do it. And making a prototype every time is not a great idea. So without all this simulation or engineering developments, we cannot get to a final product. So that's when this simulation comes into play. We have thermal, optical, and electrical challenges to compensate with all the requirements. We use Simcenter STAR-CCM Plus for almost every product that we have. When we get into like, this is the product, we want to analyze all the thermal issues or optical issues, condensation, defogging, air circulation inside. These are the primary issues what we see day to day. Without simulation, it would be a very hard task to go with a company of this scale. We get to analyze like 10 different design iterations and like choose the best what we want. I think Simcenter STAR-CCM Plus is the best tool for electronics. Simulation is going to be a backbone in few years in almost every industry. The advancement with all the technology we see in the simulation, we are able to replicate the actual real life model. And then like, why do we need to make a physical prototype at earlier stages? It is much cheaper option to do a lot of things with the same amount of money, which you'll use for a small prototype or something.